like our town. In August 89, a week's wages in my denim pockets, good times on my mind. 4 days non-stop drinking to the sound of accordion, rambling around from pub to pub, music pouring in my ears. As I tongued out on the Dublin road, I could hear the engine breathe. I knew then right down my soul, I found my musical niche. Hey, who's ahead? You down that second Bodhrán, pick up your pint instead. Tomorrow costs an hour. Floor with the jigs and reels in my head. To fill the class, it didn't go so well. I bought a Bodhrán instead. I practiced night and morning. Mother said that's pure shite. I bought her a pair of earmuffs and a second-hand exercise bike. I was banished from the kitchen. Dad said, "What's that noise?" When I thought I had a hang. Down in that Molloy. Hey, you're dead. You're down that second Bodhrán. Pick up your pint instead. Tomorrow costs a lot. But the lads admired the Bodhrán and the session got on the way. My hands were fairly sweaty. Is it okay if I play? Nice and easy for the first few tunes. Don't get carried away. When the barman brought three porters, sure I knew I had it made. By 12 o'clock I was half locked. They were playing Kiss Me Kid. When the big set dancer wiped her face with her hanky and said, "You're playing great." As I staggered home that night, I grew a beard and a porter belly just to get the image right. Now I travel the length of this country, I meet all kinds of Amadons, but none are as happy and contented as me with me green Bodhrán. Hey, you then, you down that second Bodhrán, pick up your pint instead, yeah, tomorrow.